とミーファイターの話題が出たところで、
like、All right, here we go.
新しく販売されるミーファイターのご紹介です。
Here we go. New Mii Fighters. Who are we gonna get? Who are we gonna get? This has become almost as important as the characters. All right, so right off the bat, we knew we would be getting Lloyd. Right off the bat, we knew he would be here. It looks, I like it, like proportionally, I think it looks better. Is that the Skyrim? Skyrim! And Dante! Deconfirmed! Deconfirmed! Dante! He's not the final character! Shantae! Oh my gosh! They've gotta be listening. They've gotta be listening, dude. They've got to be listening to the requests. Because I feel like Dante and Shantae were definitely peak up there, and then Skyrim, that's crazy. That's awesome. I'm sorry to all the fans, but I think that is really cool that they are Mii Fighter skins at least.
今回はいずれのものも
A lot of people have been wanting these characters as standalone fighters. Yeah, that's pretty much the theme this time around.
スカイリムの主人公の呼び名は Dragonborn しました。
The Dragonborn is awesome, dude. They actually put Skyrim in Smash.
ドバーキンとか言われることもありますが、表記の揺れがなくて済むので。なお、ドラゴンボーンはドバキンの英訳です。ドバキンとは原作のドラゴン語で竜の血族のこと。
That's crazy. That's the most unexpected one to me. But Shantae coming with the song is awesome.
Burning Town という曲がその他カテゴリーに入ります。肝心の配信日です。
The all important release date.
6月30日に配信
予定です。June 29th. Okay, tomorrow.
ファイターパスボル2があればそのまま受け取り可能。単体でも購入可能です。
All right.
そして久しぶりのアミ
ーボ情報です。Let's go. Let's go.Min-min? Yeah. It's probably a prototype. Nice! It's looking good though. I'm sure there's Nintendo making a... 2022?That's so far away.
新旧揃ったさまざまなゲームを一つの作品に落とし込むのは個人的にはやりがいがある課題でした。思えばスマブラ4の開発開始から、数えて連続10年近くとなり、だいぶ長い付き合いです。ライフワークというのですかね。しかし、いよいよ次回が
The next DLC fighter will be the last one.
披露するまでお時間いただきますが、約束通り。今年中には発売しますのでお待ちください。チームは最後までテレワークで終えることになりそうです。まずはそれまで三島和也を楽しんでいただければと思います。
I'm excited for Kazuya and the Mii costumes are crazy. This is like blown wide open the expectations and the predictions for Smash Ultimate's final character. That's crazyDante got deconfirmed. Shantae got deconfirmed. We got Skyrim. And of course, we got the Lloyd costume that we were all waiting for. But man, Dante being deconfirmed is huge. It's blown wide open what we might expect. That's crazy.